Oh, man.
That was a big one.
Have you ever wondered how trout grow to be so big? Trout complete 5 different stages in their life cycle to grow from an egg to an adult.
The first stage of the trout life cycle is the egg.
Trout eggs are small and yellowish-orange in color. Eggs are laid by female trout in nests called reds along the gravel bottom of streams and lakes.
Once laid in a red, male trout will swim near the eggs and release a substance called milt to fertilize them. The fertilized eggs stay on the gravel bottom of a waterway for as long as 1 month, or 30 days, until they're ready to hatch.
The second stage of a trout's life is exciting. It's hatching time. Trout hatch from their eggs and emerge as a sac-fry. Sac-fry hide on the gravel bottom of the stream to avoid predators and keep themselves from getting swept farther downstream.
Sac-fry are roughly the width of a fingernail and half an inch long, so they're too small to eat on their own. Sac-fry depend entirely on a yolk sac on their underside for nourishment. This is where they get their name. They slowly absorb the nutrients in their yolk sac until they grow large enough to eat food on their own. This takes about 25 days.
Once their sac is fully absorbed, trout enter the third stage of their life cycle, the fry stage. Fry are miniature versions of the adult trout they will grow up to be. Because they are larger in size, have strong fins, and display special colorations to blend into their surroundings, they can leave their red in search of small insects to eat. The more they eat, the more they grow.
It takes a long time, however, for trout to grow to large sizes because they need to live in cold water to survive. Cold water is denser and has more oxygen, so they have more oxygen to breathe. The growth rate of cold-blooded creatures, like trout, is directly tied to the water's temperature. That means colder water temperatures slow down the trout's digestion and overall activity, stopping the trout from growing quickly.
The fourth life cycle stage is the trout most of us are familiar with, adult trout. These trout continue to feed and grow, and feed and grow, until they die. But at about 4 years old, something changes.
The trout's colorations become more bold and dramatic, and they complete a long journey back to the place where they were once laid as an egg, to lay their own eggs if they're a female, or to fertilize eggs if they're a male. This process is called spawning.
All 5 stages of a trout's life cycle will continue through each generation. Can you remember what they are? Trout are laid as an egg, hatch as a sac fry, grow into a fry, mature as an adult, and finally, return to where they were once laid as an egg to spawn.
So, the next time you reel in a trout, think about the stages of life it completed to be so big.